It's never too late to make a difference.
Here is my friend, you can have a look at his Harley again. Hello, what is up my YouTube family? Welcome back to another episode of Navam Motor Logs. This is Taufik here, back with another video. And after so many days, it's been at least I guess 2 weeks since I have uploaded my last video, and today's video is something special because I'm gonna catch up with one of my friend who was and is my oldest known subscriber who is in touch with me. And if you guys remember, he had met me near Hard Rock Cafe in St. Mark's Road when he used to ride Avenger, and now he has bought a Harley Davidson. So most probably he'll be coming on his Harley and we guys gonna catch up near Church Street, and maybe if it goes according to the plan, we'll be heading towards airlines most probably. And I'm just waiting to see his Harley. We have become good friends now since he met me near St. Mark's Road and we have a chit chat. That video will play now.
Bro, are you a YouTuber or something? Are you a YouTuber? Oh, that's nice. I thought it's you're a YouTuber or something. Do you follow YouTube?
Huh?
Do you follow YouTube?
Yeah.
Subscribe to my channel, dude.
Yeah.
It's Namma Motor Vlog.
Okay. So you are a YouTuber?
Yeah, I'm a YouTuber actually. What's your name, by the way?
I'm
okay. Nice to meet you, bro.
Okay.
Yeah, sure. Bye. Check out the channel.
So as you saw in the video, we had a good chit chat. I guess around 2 years back most probably, when Augie F had come to Bangalore. I was just coming back from his meetup and I saw this guy wearing a GoPro, an action camera actually. I don't know if it's a GoPro or a SJ cam. So I just randomly asked him if he's also a motovlogger or something, and he replied that no dude, I just wear it for my own safety. So that was a cool thing which happened, and he's way older than me. He is actually like my elder brother as compared to age, and since he has picked a Harley, I wanted to see the bike from a very long time, but both of our schedules were not matching. So today we had plans to meet by 6, now it's almost 7, and 4:30 it started raining heavily here in Bangalore, and we thought we have to cancel the plan and catch up tomorrow. But thankfully the rain stopped and he was like, no bro, he'll meet Ray itself. So I was like, cool, why not? So it's been just 5 minutes since I left home, and I'll be there near Church Street within 15 minutes on my babe RC200. So let's catch you up near MG Road most probably. I don't know why I'm using that word so much today, but it's nice to use it. Shit, I really hate it when the bike and the transmission of the bike gets stuck in neutral. And the weather is damn amazing. I hope it's gonna be like this on 15th of August, so we're gonna enjoy our Independence Day ride, which is actually the most biggest ride in Bangalore in a year. I mean, most biggest ride of the year in Bangalore. And let's see, I have still not planned that where I'll be heading for the Independence Day ride, because none of the groups are making plan whom I know. And even my friend Jagdish Bhaiya doesn't have any bike. He has a Honda Unicorn though, but he won't be riding in that bike. So let's see. And he is picking something really amazing during the Shara, He's just waiting for Dashara. Like, as I've heard, like, most of the Hindu people do buy new vehicles during Dashara. So what he said was he'll be picking the bike in Dashara. So I'm just waiting more 1 or 2 months for the new bike to come, and then there'll be reviews and walk arounds and exhaust notes on my channel of the new bike. So that's really great. And he's a kind of person, you know, which you're not gonna see more. Like, he's a kind of person who is amongst 100, one out of 100, you know, or maybe 500 also. Like, so humble, down to earth. Let it be anyone, whoever walks up to him and just starts talking, he's like, you know, so chilled out, as if he knows the person from so long time. And he's like just amazing, no words to describe him. And the roads are super wet, all my favorite corners are wet. And the most, you know, dangerous thing during this rainy season is there will be gravel on the side of the roads, and when it rains the gravel just washes off and come to the road and even on the corners, which you cannot make out when the road is wet. So it's better you don't try cornering during rainy season until and unless you are, like, you know, 100% sure that yeah, there will be no gravel. But most of the places in Bangalore is like, you know, all the corners will be having some or the other gravel or maybe pebbles. So I have had like bad experience doing or trying such kind of things. So I just, you know, avoid trying such things and doing such things. And my bike doesn't have a mudguard, so at places I really have to ride slow so that it doesn't splash on me. Just leaving from airlines. My friend is behind me. And like, now I'm heading back home, and hopefully I'll be riding his bike tomorrow. Again tomorrow he's gonna show up, because it rained and I'm not really confident to ride the Harley on wet roads. Because it's got hell lot of torque, dude. It's fucking 800cc. How you gonna go?
I just need to go back to MG Road. Then I'll take the bridge and I'll go straight.
I'll take you. Where I'll show you the hand, no?
Yeah.
From there you take right.
Okay.
He's a very peaceful guy. I'll just let him go in front. I'll just show you guys the bike. How does it look? It's fucking badass. And he wanted to pick a black, the matte black edition of the bike, and all the bitches are looking. The throttle is fucking soft, bro. Like how our bikes and all the super bikes, right?
Yeah.
You can feel like, yeah, you're applying a bit of pressure for the throttle. For this bike, it's like... Is it a ride-by-wire?
Huh?
Is it a ride-by-wire throttle?
Yeah.
Yeah? That's the reason why it's soft. Come, just start it up. So that's all for today's vlog, guys. Here is my friend. You can have a look at his Harley again. And till then, ride hard, ride safe, take care, and bye-bye.